Born in 1965, Gatanga MP Peter Kenneth hails from Kerwara, Gatanga constituency in Murang'a County. An old boy of Starehe Boys Center, Peter Kenneth studied law at the University of Nairobi before joining the banking profession in the 1980s. After serving in various financial institutions, among them Kenya Reinsurance Company and Industrial Development Bank, Kenneth joined active politics in 2002 and was first elected as a Member of Parliament for Gatanga constituency in the December 2002 general election. During his tenure as Gatanga MP, Kenneth has managed to initiate various development projects funded from the Constituency Development Fund. And indeed, Gatanga is often cited as one of the constituencies that has most prudently utilized CDF funds for the benefit of its people, a factor that is said to have contributed to his re-election in 2007. Having served as an assistant minister in various portfolios since 2003, Peter Kenneth has decided to aim higher.
It is any Kenyan from any part of the country who has capability, ability, vision, passion and energy to steer Kenya to the next level that Kenya really requires.
However, his constituents feel that it was too early to let go of the legislator due to what they term as his impressive development record.
Yenye amefanya kitu poa na tunayapreciate. Kwa mabarabara unaona ni nywe. Kwa hiyo masidiev ya kuweta kununini kusimamia shule pia ni nywe. Lakini hii kwa kiti cha president anafaa kuwa ana backup kwa mashinani.
Tukiangalia kiti cha presidency bado kuna shida hapo kidogo. Kwa sababu kiangalia venye watu wanasema mashinani kule, at least tunataka mtu ambaye amejulikana kila kona.
Sisi tunataka kama atakuwa bado tunataka tumpatie kura. Ajue kwamba sisi kama wana youth tunamhitaji na sisi bado natuhitaji.
Kenneth, who was re-elected back to parliament on a PNU ticket in 2007, is yet to declare which political vehicle he will use in his quest to become the country's next chief executive. However, some political analysts contend that Kenneth will be angling to be Prime Minister Raila Odinga's running mate in the 2012 election, but the legislator himself has sought to dispel that notion on several occasions.
Kenyans can decide for themselves who is the right person who can actually take charge to lead our country. I think we must never underestimate the mentality of Kenyans again.
With an estimated number of close to 3 million voters, Central Region has so far produced three politicians who have already declared their interest for the top seat in the country. Besides Kenneth, Deputy Prime Minister Uhuru Kenyatta and Gishugu MP Martha Karua are the other two politicians from the region who have expressed interest in gunning for the presidency. However, despite calls by local leaders for the three to forge a united front, there are no signs yet that such an outcome could be achieved before the 2012 general election.
Iko wengine kule kwetu wananiita ati kwanza tujiunge kama watu wa eneo moja. Nimewaambia hakuna mtu wako na kura mfuko yake ataenda kunichotea. Kura ziko na wananchi.
It is not tribe or region that will rule for the betterment of Kenya.
Away from politics, Peter Kenneth has an interest in sports, having been the chairman of the Kenya Football Federation from 1996 to 2000. Kenneth, who once played as a goalkeeper for a Union Football Club, has served as a committee member of the International Football Federation, FIFA. Chris Thairu, Sunday Live.